time as usual. Let's go find old Shatterhorn.
A hornless Kirin. I wonder what happened to it.
Who came out to play. Now we're getting somewhere. Time to figure out what this Kirin's all about.
That Kirin may be injured, but that doesn't make it any less dangerous.
Celiana so we can continue with the investigation.